Mickey's Star Shard?
A shooting star and a pixie.
Must be me birthday.
Let Tinkerbell go!
Ha! One of Peter Pan's brats. Well, tell that cowardly sparrow if he wants his precious Tinkerbell back, he'd best meet me at Mermaid Lagoon.
Stop! Scram! I lost them. You ever wonder what stars are? Where light comes from?
Look out below!
Peter, help! Tinkerbell's been pixie-napped.
Then I'm too late. Hook's gonna pay for this.
He said to meet him at Mermaid Lagoon.
Gotta be an ambush. That old codfish thinks he's clever.
Hey, I'm going too.
Well, we have to hurry. Can you keep up?
You bet. Coming from?
On the water! Over there! Tink! It's you! And you're all right!
What?
A strange fellow with a funny-looking sword has... Hold on! I gotta stop that cannon!
Okay, I'll go after Hook.
Right. Tink? If you would.
What?
It's pixie dust. Bet you feel lighter now, don't you?
Yeah! Yeah! Tap! Rock!
Yeah! Aha!
Alas! And so passeth a worthy opponent. To think that his would be such an inglorious end. At last that scurvy brat will never trouble me again.
I wouldn't be so sure that, Hook.
Swoggle me eyes! No, don't tell me! Blast that Peter Pan! Oh, is that salt? No! Not again! Stay away from me!
I don't think so.
So brightly up in the summer sky, I shouted at the mountains, watch me shine and fly. But then cracked the